Hi everyone, this is Nick Main from Nick Main's Mastery of the Martial Arts. Thanks for joining us. Please make sure to subscribe to our videos. This is how to perform front splits on pads. Now it's very important to start off by getting your body nice and warm before you attempt this stretch. I suggest star jumps, jogging on the spot, or perhaps some pad rounds before you begin. Next, you want to make sure that all the parts of the body you require to be warm are stretched out. Your hamstrings, your hips, your adductors, and your lower back are very important. Next, you want to attempt to do this split on the floor. Slide out slowly and check out your technique, perhaps getting a partner to look at the split, or perhaps viewing yourself in a mirror to the side. Once you are ready to attempt this split on pads, get yourself two large pads that have a nice smooth surface that will slide easily on the floor. Place your front foot on the front pad and your back foot on the back and slide down into a deep front stance and then slowly extend your legs out. Oftentimes people will have trouble with a front split because their knee will hit the floor. Using the pads will allow you to go deeper into the stretch and allow you to straighten your legs out fully. Once you're as deep as you can go, you want to attempt to do a reverse T position by arching your back up and placing your hands on your hips. Thank you very much to Glynis and Sue for the demonstration for this video.
NDM Martial Arts. Free trial plus 30 days free for new members. Complete beginners welcome. Sessions held in Camberley and Farnborough. Kickboxing, Ninja Kids classes or personal training. Classes for adults, kids, families and young children.